This is the pilot the Allied forces feared during World War I. Manfred von Richthofen started off his military career as a cavalryman, but soon joined the German Air Force during World War I. Because of his incredible fighting skills combined with the fact he started to paint his aircrafts red, he gained the nickname Red Baron. Soon others followed his artistic expressions, resulting in his squadron to be known as the Flying Circus, referring to the bright colors the aircrafts now had. The Red Baron was considered a national hero and feared by the Allied forces, winning over 80 air combat victories during the war. During Bloody April alone, he successfully shot down 22 British aircrafts. His killing streak came to an end though, when he was shot down and killed near Vaux-sur-Somme on April 21, 1918.